Here you can see we have gone from low speed to high speed, and now we are reducing the speed by varying the potentiometer. The motor is now at stall condition. Now I am revolving the potentiometer and we will see speed up in opposite direction. Here you can clearly see what is going on. The motor is on its full speed and it is rotating in opposite direction, which was shown before. Thank you.